Nice having you back.
Oh, it was nice to be back, even if it was just for one day.
Mr. Stokes, what can we do for you?
Earlier, you two were only doing your jobs, but I assumed the worst, and I'm sorry.
Well, how are you doing?
Not really sure. But I do know this. I am going to be there for Emma this time. No matter what happens at her trial, she's not going to be alone. Well, I should leave the both of you to your work, Captain. Thank you for everything. You too, detective.
No, actually, I'm not a detective, but...
You're not?
Well, she should be. But your golfing buddy's budget cuts have gotten in the way.
Really?
Wow. And to think you boys mocked me when I had this made 4 years ago. I think I'll have it framed.
Hey, what does it say about your writing when your number one fan tries to kill you?
That was an accident.
Been 1 inch higher, it would have been a tragedy.
But on the bright side, your autographed copies of Deadly Heat would be worth way more.
Not funny, Castle.
A little bit funny.
You know, Beckett, despite your fiancé's near death, today was fun.
Yeah, we miss working with you.
Good. Because I'm back.
What? What happened? What about the commissioner's hiring freeze?
Mr. Stokes had a conversation with the commissioner, and apparently he found some money.
So you are back. Which means I'm back. Am I back?
Yes. Captain Gates said that you can serve as a consultant again.
But how does that... Because now we're in a... So do we have to hide our relationship to keep it a secret?
Well, the commissioner is aware of it and said that it's okay as long as we behave professionally in the workplace. And Captain Gates said that that can be our engagement gift.
Hey, everybody, listen up. Beckett is back. And tonight at the Old Haunt, drinks are on the house.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
We can't not hear. It's inappropriate. This is the workplace. We've got to be professional.
I'm not officially back until tomorrow.
I see.